takes about a half a day to get there if we travel by dragonfly. No, it's not in Spain, but all the same, you know it's a goofy name, and the wind's just right.